outside and uses our hose to wash the clothes and hang them on the clothesline. I'm like, yeah, you are living in it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to do it, Sam, because the more he moves into the shed,
yeah,
there's less room for him to live. He's not doing it. You're not getting it.
Yeah.
Like, well, he hasn't been here all day. He took a shower at 9 o'clock and away you went.
See?
He'll pull everything out and pretend he's working. So now, then he leaves it all over the park at 9 o'clock and away you went. He'll pull everything out and pretend he's working. So now, then he leaves it all over the parking lot. They come tomorrow morning. Piling in heaps of the ones that did pile just next to the trash cans. So they didn't take them. And tried to help me. He's like, she's right, Sam. He's not working. He's just laying around all over. You know, there's other people.